Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be making some fish fingers in some orange glaze. Alright, this is fresh squeezed orange. As you can see, I ain't strained it off as yet. I'm going to strain this. I have the canary on the fire. I'm going to fry this fish for us. Alright. Then I'm gonna do the necessary, right? So let me get the flour. Stay tuned. I'm gonna place some paprika, no, cayenne pepper, I'm sorry, into this flour. So it's gonna be a little spicy. Mix it up. Remember, this fish has been washed and seasoned up. Must mention it. Marinade, ready to use. Now, this oil has hot. So, start process. Alright. This fish seasoned up with cayenne pepper, green seasoning, grind up garlic and onion, salt and pepper to taste. Alright. And this is tilapia. You could use any fish that you're at your choice. Turn on the stove because it's hot. The oil is really, really hot. Thank you. Next step is to do the glaze. Right? So now this is the part we're going to make in the glaze in. This is the one bowl of orange juice. I'm going to squeeze the other remaining half. I'm going to turn this stove down low to make this glaze. Alright. Remember guys, the skin for this orange is very precious at this present moment. Don't throw it away. Put it up and you could squeeze it. I mean you could boil it. Let it dry and then you could boil it. Alright? Pouring this down. So you must put a little sugar. This is 1 tablespoon. And I want it spicy. So I'm gonna use some cayenne pepper. This is like a quarter teaspoon of the cayenne pepper. See it? I'm gonna boil it until it boils down, like half of this amount, and then so stay tuned. So now that the see a thick and nice, so I'm gonna pour it over the fish. Yes. The glaze, and then I'm gonna voila. And then look at this, guys. So this is it. So when it finish, I'm gonna take one piece. I'm gonna dip it with the diced tomato and the lettuce. Oh my God. Try this guy. This is a bomb. This is a serving of fish with the lettuce, your choice. So you could put some pepper, you could put some mustard around it, you know. All of your choice.
Mm-hmm. Thanks for watching. Fish fingers with glaze.